the most famous translator of the Quran of the previous century, Abdullah Yusuf Ali, whose impact in the translation was well known. All of us who grew up in the 70s, 80s, 90s, we know Abdullah Yusuf Ali's translation as being the one that had the most impact, even though, long story, but it wasn't very accurate. Number one. Number two, can you believe this is completely tangent? Abdullah Yusuf Ali couldn't speak Arabic properly. There's another point. He plagiarized it, but that's a whole different story, not related to our topic.